ओके मैम, स्टार्टेड। आई हैव ऑल्सो प्लेस्ड द फीडबैक फॉर्म लिंक फॉर द ओवरऑल फीडबैक ऑफ दिस प्रोग्राम, सो ऑल पार्टिसिपेंट्स आर रिक्वेस्टेड टू फिल दैट फॉर्म ऑल्सो।
Where is Manish?
And I am searching for Manish. Amudavalli ma'am, you can unmute yourself and give your feedback because she was one of the active participants asking questions in the chat box. Ma'am, are you there?
Just you can share your views.
Good evening, all. Can you hear me, sir?
We can hear
Yes,
you.
yes.
Yes.
Really, the session was very informative, and actually, I was searching for this one. This is actually the signal processing in healthcare. Really, each and every topic was very well planned and explained very well. Actually, sharing the research work is really it was informative. And actually, I asked my question regarding a stroke problem also. I need to have a mail ID of the ma'am. Because I have a problem of that proteinase deficiency, I need to have a system. Some people has to work on me, on my data, and have to get some system regarding that. So for that only, I have actually attended the session. Kindly share the mail IDs of all the people who have taken the session, so that I can approach them, so that I can share my problem to them. Really, thank you for arranging this one. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you.
Definitely, we will share all the mail IDs and PPT, whichever the speak we will get from the speakers, that we will share with all of you. And YouTube and videos will be also shared in near future, and it will be informed to you via mail.
We'll also share all the details of the speakers on the website. I think you must have visited our event website. So we'll add the mail ID of all the speakers on the website. You will find the photographs of the event even on the website. So please remain in touch with the website for the data, what you want from us.
Okay, thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Any other participants want to share their views?
Sir, you're audible.
Hello, I'm Raj Shah. I'm a PhD scholar at ECED SPNIT under Dr. Rasika Davse, ma'am. This is really a good experience for me, and I think it's my final year of PhD. And I have attended, I think, 2-3 symposium, and this one I really like it very much because there are certain things, like as Chirag sir also told, that like some colleges and we also like facing some issues related to resources and any funding kind of thing. So like gathering the speakers from different institutes, like this will not actually enhance the knowledge, but this will also enhance the opportunity for a student like me or any M.Tech student for like collaboration. We can also like give our ideas, we can also get some information. So this is a really good experience for me, and I really enjoyed it. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Raj. Any other participants want to want to share their idea?
Not only feedback, you can give your suggestions also.
Yes, 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 Ojas, Ojas.
Good afternoon, I am Ojas Ramala, final year student at SVNIT Surat. So, as everyone said, all the sessions were quite insightful and it also expanded the horizons of our knowledge. But the most interesting part I liked about this symposium was that reading research papers is a different thing, and when esteemed speakers explain their research work, it is a whole new feeling for new researchers like me, that we can get an understanding of how ideas are transformed into impactful solutions. So this was the most interesting part about this work. Thank you.
Thank you, Ojas.
Any other participants?
No, now I don't think so.
Okay, ma'am, then. Now I request Dr. Meeta Pavamala, ma'am, organizing chair of the symposium and vice chair, IEEE Signal Processing Society chapter, Gujarat section, to propose the vote of thanks.
Thank you, Ramya. I would like to thank IEEE Signal Processing Society USA for providing the financial fund to organize this event. And I am also thankful to our general chair, Dr. Chirag Pamwala, and the program chairs, Dr. Suman Mitra and Dr. Rutu Parekh, for their constant inspirational words to make this event possible. Of course, I cannot forget my co-partner, Dr. Rasika Dawse. I am thankful to Dr. Rasika Dawse for her constant involvement in organizing the event. Unfortunately, she is not available in these 2 days of the event because yesterday after the inauguration, he got the report of her daughter. Her daughter is COVID positive. So he could not able to join this 2 days event, but she has given her continuous involvement in organizing the event. Then I would like to thank my whole team of the symposium for their hard work to make this event possible on the virtual platform. Without their support, it could not be possible. Finally, you all know that speakers and the participants plays the key role in the success of the event. So from bottom of my heart, I express my thanks to our eminent speakers as well as to the enthusiastic participants. And last, for my dear Ramya, you did a good job as a host during these 2 days. So you have a special gift from our side. Our general chair will declare that gift for you. Dr. Chirag Pamwala, could you announce the gift for the Ramya?
Thank you, ma'am. My pleasure.
Ramya's that what Miam is saying, that correct, that you did a wonderful job for 2 days, and at least 50% of burden is reduced due to good posting from your end. Now, are you a graduate student member or a student member?
I'm a student member, sir.
Student means UG or PG?
No, I'm doing PhD in SVNIT, yeah. Surat.
Good. So you're graduate student.
I'm a member of Antenna Propagation Society.
Okay. So you are doing PhD under whom?
Under Shilpi Gupta, ma'am.
Okay. So we are offering you a membership for this year, IEEE membership, and additionally, you can take a membership of SPS with this. I think that you have already occupied the IEEE membership, so you can share your details with us. IEEE SPS Chapter Gujarat section will reimburse your IEEE membership for this year, and additionally, we will provide you. Additionally, we will provide you 1 year membership of Signal Processing Society chapter.
Thank you, sir. Thanks a lot. That's a very really a great gift to me, because thank you.
Chirag sir, there is a question in a chat box. How to join a membership? Can you elaborate or can you explain for participants of the symposium?
Yeah, so we are planning from today morning. I have planned this at how to get the membership by students in an easy manner. Yesterday, I got few responses from a few members that they are interested to have some that membership. So what we are doing, if you are a new member and if you want to join, then there are two ways. Number one is that you have to generate a group channel. So that method I will explain you in detail right now. So can you tell me I think that who asked this question?
Shashi Kumar.
Yeah, Shashi. So there are two ways. Number one is that you generate the challan from your side and you pay the fees. And if you are a graduate student member or a student member, then due to this event and you are participating in this event, so IEEE SPS chapter Gujarat section will reimburse 20% of your membership. And if you are a professional member, means if you are working somewhere, then we will reimburse 10% of your membership. So what you have to do, you have to pay the your membership bill, membership, and you have to submit your voucher to us. And thereafter, we will reimburse that amount into your account. That is one thing. Second thing is that you have to generate challan and you have to submit the amount to our sections account. Then we will do the process. So these are the two ways. But number one, the first way is the more preferable, that you did. You can do the payment by your own and just submit the voucher to us. We will reimburse the amount either 10% if you are a professional member or 20% if you are a student member. We will reimburse that amount to you. That is the one, the best option, I think so.
But you have to provide the certificate of the event with this to avail the discount.
Certificate of the event, as well as you have to, and the conversion rate decided by IEEE for this year is 73 rupee. Per USD. So that also you have to take care. So 73 rupee per USD. And for any help related to IEEE membership, you can contact to me or Mita ma'am or Manish Khare. All of us are ready to help you. And for getting the membership discount, you have to take both the membership, IEEE as well as IEEE SPS, because that thing we have to reproduce again to the IEEE SPS USM. So, and this process you have to complete up to 7th April. That is again important thing. So up to 7th April, you have to take the membership.
One more thing, in a feedback form, we have mentioned one question. Are you interested in IEEE SPS membership? So if you are really interested, just make a tick yes, then we'll come to you. Okay. So
yes.
And those who want to become a member of a nanotechnology council, they have to avail only the membership of IEEE. There is no special charge for the NTC member. Those who are only a IEEE member, they are by default the member of NTC only. While you are occupying your membership, at that time, you have to tick mark to the NTC, Nanotechnology Council. And if you face any problem, you can contact us via mail. Any other query? So I think no query. So with this, I'm declaring the end of this symposium. Good day.
Good day. Thank and you. Thanks to all session chairs for giving time.
Yeah, definitely.
Both the days. So thanks.
I forgot to mention. Manish, bahut late aaye. Manish.
Okay, Ramya, you can end the meeting. We forgot the name of Tejal ma'am also.
Team member. She is our team member.
यस मैम
नॉट फॉर नाम तो मैं नहीं भूली सबका दोज हु डिड अ गुड जॉब. सेशन चेयर मैंने नहीं डाला था बिकॉज फ्यू सेशन चेयर्स आर नॉट इन आवर टीम आल्सो. मनीष मिला फीडबैक फॉर्म मिला लिंक इज इन द चैट बॉक्स.
यस मैम
ओके फाइन थैंक यू मनीष.